We have a lot of slop on this. If you let's just makes the PID control tricky. So we're trying to keep it level. Just for the actuator. Gets a little stable towards the end of the strokes.